Hi, I'm Jack, and I'm 12 years old. Thing is, I'm just like you. I like mucking around with my mates and having fun. The only difference is, I have to be careful, because if I do too much, it usually ends up like this. You see, I've got asthma. I was born with it, but I didn't really start to notice until I was about 7. Mum and Dad took me to the doctors lots. They told me I was okay, but I was having asthma attacks. Back then, I didn't really know what that was, but I know a lot more about it now.
See, it's all got to do with my lungs.
They're more sensitive than yours probably are. When I get sick, do exercise, or I'm around things like dust, the tubes that carry oxygen to my lungs swell up and get closer together, and so I can't get enough air.
Sometimes, I find it really hard to breathe.
I'm pretty lucky because my asthma isn't that bad. Some kids can barely go outside without medicine. Some even have to go to hospital when it gets really bad. For me, having asthma just means I have to be careful, especially when I play sport or muck around with my friends outdoors.
When I have an asthma attack, I feel really scared. It feels like I'm holding my breath, but when I try to breathe in, I only get a little bit of air in.
Asthma is a disease, but you can't catch it. Around 200 million people in the world have asthma, and it's actually most common here in Australia. You can find out if you've got asthma by going to the doctors for a test. And if you do, there are ways to keep on top of it. I try to stay away from things that make my asthma flare up. But because that's not always easy, I also have to take medication. I carry around one of these. It's called a puffer. This red one I take most days and night. I also have this one stored away at home. It's only for when I have an attack, so I don't use it very often. What you do is push this down and breathe in one time. Then take 4 breaths, and you do that like 6 to 12 times, depending on how bad it is.
When my asthma flares up, it can get really annoying.
But by being careful and being prepared, I can make sure I don't miss out on anything.